You know, for sale by owners are free. You know, get out there and ask them what they're going to buy next.
This is what I believe. I'm sharing that with you for nothing. Just get out there and succeed.
I spend all my time in front of clients. So I'm either following up, calling, trying to find new clients, meeting clients, having lunch with clients. Everything for me is I want to be in front of people. That's where you make your money, in front of people. As far as money goes, I have an assistant that takes care of everything but the clients, where, you know, she can do everything but the client part. And that's where I handle the client thing, and then she processes everything else. So it's a really well-oiled machine that I've built. But, you know, for new agents, okay, where you don't have an assistant, you're doing all the stuff on your own, that's fine. You have to go through that. You have to learn the processes yourself before you know what to teach an assistant to do. I see a lot of agents hiring assistants too early before they actually know what to teach the assistant to do, you know, and it kind of hurts their business because now, you know, they're kind of going in reverse a little bit there. You know, I waited way too long. I had 30 active listings before I hired an assistant. So I had the process down pretty well on my own. I just got to a point where I was overwhelmed and I needed to take some of that. The biggest thing for me was agents trying to show my listings. That was taking up so much of my time. That was the first activity that I needed taken off of my shoulders that would open me up to do more. I felt like that was holding me back from making my calls and doing all the things I need to do to build my business more. But I will say, you know, you don't have $10,000, $20,000, $30,000 to do all this marketing, which I don't do a whole lot of marketing myself anyway. I just do a weekly email. But, you know, for sale by owners are free. You know, get out there and ask them what they're gonna buy next. You know, try to represent them as a buyer. You know, everybody's calling them, try to get listings, you know. That's the wrong approach. Let's try to figure out why they're selling and how we can help them on their next purchase. And through that, you may get the listing, but that's free. You know, door knocking is free. Social media is free. Go down all these free paths, you know, and take it as far as you can. My favorite thing, and what I think is the greatest gift to real estate agents, you know, in the history, is these dialers that will give you the phone numbers. You can pick a subdivision and the average price point of your market, and you make any subdivision, boom, you have all the phone numbers for 2.5 cents a piece. It's the cheapest leads that you'll ever find. Facebook is $3, $2, $10, Zillow is $100. Way too expensive for a random person you could have met at Walmart. And it's not even targeted. You can target the exact price point you want to sell in, and you can call those people and create relationships with them, build the weekly email, build your email database, keep building your database, and all these things can be done extremely cheap. I hardly spend any money marketing because there's so much free stuff. It's cheap to get phone numbers. Email is very cheap. Social media is very cheap. So I like to be super efficient, and I think the best time is spent in front of people, and once you get to the point where you can hire an assistant, you know what to teach her to do, do it, him or her. It could be a guy. And that's when you can really take your business to another level.